What's up, guys? Let's obtain literature from Lazy Lake, Retail Row, or Pleasant Park. Well, let's go first to the Lazy Lake. I found two locations easy to find, really. First location is the gas station. You can pick up a book, a comic book, whatever you want, newspaper from the gas station. And this is the first location. This is it. How to do this challenge? Let's go to the next building. Next location is the spa building. Just enter this building where the NPC with the rift is. Just go one floor lower and you will easy find the bookshelf to interact and to obtain a good book, for example. So this is it. Here you are. Just interact and you're done. Next location will be Pleasant Park. We got two locations in Pleasant Park. The first location is the gray building, this one here. But because there was an opponent, I didn't land here. Just get in this house and you can easy finish this quest in Pleasant Park. And the second location, Pleasant Park, is the last house in the row. While we are doing this, think about to support the creator Maxi Packs in the item shop next time. Thank you very much. We will appreciate that. So this is 3 out of 4. Let's show the retail row location. You see the Joel's? It's not in here. That's the biggest thing. It's not in here. It's at the McGriffin's bookstore. So just get here, interact, hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and finish your quest. Thanks guys for watching, and see ya in the next video.